This is Kathy Allen Charla, president of Seton High School.
And Karen White, principal of Seton High School.
And Kurt Ruffing, principal of Elder High School.
Welcome to the Tom and Janice Kelly Family Theater and our annual Christmas concert. As a reminder, the restrooms are located on the ground floor just outside the theater. Exits are located on both sides of the theater as well as in the rear. In addition, we ask that you please turn off your cell phones during the concert.
Thank you to our amazing staff who have been blessed to have had the opportunity to work with the students from both Seton and Elder on this year's concert. The Performing Arts Series staff and the students have worked incredibly hard over the past several weeks, and we are excited for you to see the results of their dedication and commitment.
Thank you to the parents. Without your support, we would not be able to offer these amazing opportunities to your sons and daughters. The Performing Arts offers students skills that they can't learn in a textbook, and we know that will help shape them into the amazing future leaders they will be. So now we invite you to relax, sit back, and enjoy music of the Christmas season.
Joy, and it was a fantasy fanfare on Joy to the World. Our second piece is a famous French carol about shepherds playing in celebration of the birth of Jesus. It's very similar to Little Drummer Boy in that it depicts a drummer and a fife player. This version, however, is the Mannheim Steamroller version, and which is more rock-based, and we just did this last night, and my son told me I gave the story away, but I'm going to give it away again. It starts with just our drum machine, and then we slowly layer melodic lines on top of it, and then just until the climax, which is all these things happening at the same time, and then we peel each layer off, and we're left as we began with our human drum machine over here. This is Patapan.
Thank you.
point Grant out as well, but he didn't see me. He was playing the drum set and the snare solo at the beginning. So that's Grant. Our next piece was not originally a Christmas piece, but because of the toy theme, it has been put on many Christmas albums since. It's actually a character piece, and hopefully you can see tiny little dancing soldiers while you're listening to our Parade of the Wooden Soldier. Drummers are getting ready for us to begin our last piece. I'm sorry if I'm repeating myself if you heard me last night, but it has been quite an honor and a pleasure to come here every day and work with these amazing students. They're talented, they're motivated, they work really hard, and I love my job. So thank you for raising great people.
Thank you.
and that you'll be entertained by more talented Seton and Elder students.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was the Seton High School Vocal Ensemble performing Mary Did You Know. Now join me in welcoming to the stage our national championship dance teams, the Seton Highlighters.
We're the same.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mr. Justin Kohler, and I'm the music director here at Seton High School on the series Performing Arts staff. And behind me is the wonderful Seton Concert Choir. These are sophomores, juniors, and seniors that took choir all throughout the fall semester and have been really looking forward to perform here for you this evening. That was a really different arrangement of, you know, the traditional Christmas carol, What Child Is This? Heard that about a year ago, and I thought, oh, this might be a little challenging for the chorus, but your students really rose to the occasion, and they did a great job with it, learning it. So really kind of a difficult piece, and they rose to the occasion. Next, we're going to have a traditional Italian Christmas carol. This is Gesù Bambino with our wonderful Seton grad here, Sue Toth, on the flute.
Thank you.
you very much. That's just one of my favorite Christmas songs, and they do a beautiful job with it. I get to work with some of the best student singers, I think, in Cincinnati some days. They do just a wonderful job following and all that stuff. Beautiful piece there. Up next, we are going to do an arrangement of Kelly Clarkson's Underneath the Tree. That is a modern kind of Christmas hit you hear on the radio all the time. And we're going to bring out Mr. Marco Collant, the freshman chorus teacher here at Seton. They just did a great concert on Wednesday night with all the wonderful ninth grade students. That'll just keep working their way up here in the music, we hope. And this also has choreography by one of our students in chorus. She's over here in red, Miss Kendall Lively. She knows a little bit about dance, so she taught us a bit of choreography to this. So this is Underneath the Tree. Before we end the first half of this Christmas concert today and get to our intermission, we've got one more selection for you. But before then, I just want to point out our wonderful band up here. We have Mrs. Karen White playing piano for us, the principal here at Seton High School. Mr. Pat Emmett on drums, Mr. Russ Murphy on bass, And I forgot to call out, we had Alex Witskin. She's one of our seniors. She was on the drums at that very first What Child piece. She did a great job. And then Alex Carroll has been playing some of our ensemble stuff around, so you'll see him. So big thanks to him as well. This last piece is a bit of a gospel-style spiritual, Oh, What a Wonderful Child, and we have soloist Paige Singer. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We'll just have about a brief 15-minute intermission. Please visit the concession stand if you would like in our newly renovated restrooms, and we'll see you back here in about 15 minutes. Thank you.
Christmas songs. This is Big Band Christmas.
Thank you.
very much, and we have another set change.
Thank you. It's kind of a more modern kind of version of the tune. It's kind of fun. We're having fun with it. The guys have to kind of dress up. I guess they did. You like their pointed hats? Kind of fits, right? Anyway, this is our version of White Christmas.
Thank you very much. That was our Seton-Elder Show Choir performing I've Got My Love to Keep Me Warm, and soloist Ella Stapleton. We're going to do, great job. As we do our final scene change for the night here, we're actually going to send some of our students out, and we're going to do a little bit of a Christmas sing-along here while we get our orchestra on stage and get ready for our big finale. So go ahead and sing along. These are all songs you'll know, and we'll just be a couple of minutes here while we get the stage set.
Together, together, save us.
much. We have joining us now members of the Cincinnati Metropolitan Orchestra Chamber Orchestra, ending our final section of the concert. We're very happy to have them with us. You know, there's all kinds of traditions celebrating Christmas in our families, in our churches, in our schools, and in our performing arts. One of the things is every year we end the concert with the singing of the Christmas Rose and the Hallelujah Chorus. And at this time, what I'd like to do is invite any of the alumni in the audience, come on up here and sing with us. Come on, don't be bashful. We need you here on the stage, singing with the guys and gals on the Christmas Rose. Christmas Rose was originally written by Mr. Lee Trouth, who was our band director for a number of years, you know. It was a special Christmas card he wrote one year, you know. And then it was actually during the Second World War. And then he later turned it into a beautiful song, which we've been doing each year. So it's a wonderful melody. I know a lot of you know it. It's the Christmas Rose. And then we will follow it with the singing of the Hallelujah Chorus from the Messiah, you know, celebrating Christ's resurrection and all. And by the way, it is traditional, another tradition. During the singing of the Hallelujah Chorus, anywhere you go, the audience always rises out of representation of their love of Christ and celebrating his resurrection. Directing these two great numbers, we have Mrs. Susan Cassidy over here, our newest member of the Performing Arts. She's the band director at Elder Mount. Happy to have her with us. She will conduct us in these last two numbers, the Christmas Rose and the Hallelujah Chorus.